Well, you want to make sure that when you're opening it, you don't use your teeth. Don't bite it open. It's all looped up. And it rolls down. Mm-hmm. Make sure it's going right side up instead of inside out, or else the lubrication will be on the inside.
Okay.
Just roll it down the outside of the penis and until it gets to the bottom. And make sure that you leave a tip at the top. Pull the top up a little bit so that when he ejaculates, it'll catch the sperm.
Okay. Alright, well, thanks, Casey.
Good luck with that. It's a big deal. Okay, let's get over that right now.
All right, okay, sorry.
What do you think?
Well, I don't know. Do you know anything about birth control?
Not at all.
Just so that you know, it's not 100% effective. So when you do have sex, you still might want to use a condom.
Really?
Yeah, and about 2 to 12 people out of 100 couples still get pregnant, even though they're on birth control.
Well, I guess I should take more precaution than just birth control.
Yeah, you probably should.
Okay, thanks.
Bye. All right, bye.
So, what's your name?
Sarah Waller.
How long have you been pregnant for?
I guess, how many weeks are in 7 months? That's how long I've been pregnant.
Do you know who the father is?
Let's see, do I know who the father is? Well, I've narrowed it down to 4 guys, and it's probably, but I just, you know, just lose track of things. We'll just do a test, that's what the baby's for.
Do you regret the pregnancy?
No, God. I love buying baby clothes, baby shoes, baby hats, baby kites. So, no, this is a really important thing for me.
Did you expect to get pregnant?
Yes. No, wait. No, I did not, no, actually, no. Now that I think of it, no.
I guess it was a mistake. I'm in high school.
Hey, Sarah.
Hey.
How did that happen? Did you guys use a condom?
A what?
Condom.
What?
Oh my God, Sarah, a condom.
What is that?
It's a contraceptive that a male or a female can use.
The ones that come in the little squares?
Yeah, you know, like Trojan.
They're not, I saw a commercial for that.
Hey, Sarah, seriously, you should think about using a condom next time. They're like 98% effective and they help prevent STDs a little bit.
Sounds like a really good idea.
So, oh my god, we're so
long. I want it, bro.
Oh my god, come on. Oh my god.
Use a condom next time. You'll get one of these mutant babies. It's a mutant baby.
Don't have sex, or you'll get pregnant and die.
Stop. And don't have abortion, because babies have figured it out.
Don't have sex.